This is it. The end of, I don't know, an era of living in this wonderful house. And it is definitely time to move on. Definitely time to move on. I will get you more details on that in a moment. But, I was thinking though, how about we do one more, just one more reaction video. Let's head on over to my trio for the final time.
Just one last reaction video. That video is, you remember the 21st night of September. I wish I was not in my chair. Do you remember when it was like September? Oh, look, his white Joy-Con. Yellow blue. Look, too mixed. I like that. While chasing the clouds away. Hank? Well, I guess he's a real man.
Oh, Wario.
Wario has cursed us all. Oh, the dab! Oh, yes, I have the sword! Yo! Two, three. Ah! That's clever. I have Splatoon 2, but I don't have the case. Oh, Heavenly Sword! Ah, I want to get my hands on one. Dude, these Game of Thrones collections. What? Oh, little blue, but I like the jump ones though. I knew I am! I knew that was gonna happen. Stuff like that, you kind of have a feel for. Oh, I'm sure he's excited about the Big Man Mountain Level collection coming to Switch next year. I like that. Oh my gosh. Ooh.
Okay, N10. Oh, there I am in the lower right. Make sure to shout out to everyone who stands with us here. Be sure to subscribe to everyone. Happy 21st night of September. And thank you so very much, N10, for the wonderful, wonderful invite to be able to dance with you and your 10 wonderful members and your wonderful followers of the N10 community. Thank you so very much. I had a blast doing it again this year. And please, please, go to the video that we just watched. Just share a little bit of love with them. And go down into the description of that video. And subscribe to all of those channels. Please. And some of them may not be family friendly. So you might want to look out for that before subscribing. But if they are family friendly, please subscribe. Actually, just subscribe to them all regardless. You don't even have to watch a single video. But N10, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. And now, stay tuned for the ending of this video with some final words that I have to say on this channel. That's going to be the final words for a few weeks upwards to several weeks. So, one final clip for this channel. With that said, there's a few things I want to say for this channel. First off, I just want to say I have moved into this house July of 2008, and it's been a blast living at this house. Actually, I've been in Vancouver most of my life. I've moved up here since I was like preschool age, and we lived in like a bunch of different houses here in Vancouver, and we've been in this one for many, many years. And it's been fun living here. A lot of memories have been made, and more memories to be had in our new facility. So, as you saw some of the imagery from my dining room from back there, nothing but boxes going leading all the way into the living room, which is on the other side of that wall. Turn on the light here for the TV room. So, yeah, lots of great memories. One of them was watching the Oregon Ducks versus the Huskies every year. Always a blast watching that one with my brother. He's a Husky fan, I'm a Duck fan, so there we go. A little brother rivalry. and other moments like watching sports and all that. Speaking of sports, but, you know, we already talked about college football. Let's talk about professional football, NFL, Seahawks, a lot of great stuff. Sometimes we would go over to my grandma's house, and as I've recorded clips from her house, sometimes we would go over there. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened there. I think I must have hit a key on the Bluetooth keyboard I found. Julio, join the packing. Yeah, so I must have hit a key and that stopped the recording. So I gotta experiment with that once I'm done with this video to see what key that was. Cause I totally forgot to turn it off. This actually has a switch that you need to turn off so it doesn't say it anymore. So it doesn't stay connected to your phone when you need to use the on-screen keyboard. Anyway, we were on football. I was about to go on to the Seattle Mariners. Lot of great times watching games with my family here in this house as well. And a lot of great memories have been made outside of Vancouver. And I'm for sure gonna miss seeing my friends in person. Of course, we got technology now that will help see each other. But of course, it's not going to be the same as seeing each other in person. 100% not the same. So, I'd like to close with a couple more items. First off, stay strong, stay classy as always, and I won't be able to upload for a bit, probably until I get acclimated to my house, or I just have that little itchy feeling to get on my computer right away and just start editing and uploading all of that shortly after all of the stuff has been moved into the new house. But yeah, I just might take it easy for a bit, guys. I'll try to stay connected with you on Twitter and my community tab on YouTube, assuming I don't fall below 500 subs after this after this video. I'll be able to continue posting stuff to my community tab on this channel. The reason I mentioned fall below 500 is because I gotta have the minimum of 500 subs to be able to use the community tab. But if I don't have that, I got Twitter, and I'll have the ability to gain new subs in the future. Please, please spread this channel around. And also, info card, go to my vlogging channel. It would be wonderful if you go subscribe to my vlogging channel. Would love to see you all there. And I may occasionally pop up with a live stream right from my phone, saying hi to you guys for about 20 to 30 minutes or so. But with all that said, so long, farewell, for now, at least. Stay classy, let your hearts love each other, and I'll see you real soon. Bye for that, everyone. Thank you very much for watching, and thank you very much for watching all of my content that I have posted on this channel. It has really meant a lot to me, and I hope to post more from my new place in the future. Take care. Bye-bye.